Howdy there, fellow enthusiasts of the soil. Today, I'm thrilled to dive into a topic that's revolutionizing the way we grow our crops, nanofertilizers. I'm your host, James, from Home Gardening and More, and I'm here to shed some light on this groundbreaking innovation. In a world where the population is burgeoning and agricultural demands are skyrocketing, a new chapter in farming history is being written through the captivating story of nanofertilizers. Imagine a future where the fusion of cutting-edge science and sustainable agriculture transforms barren lands into lush, thriving fields that feed our ever-growing global family. Let's shed light on the biggest challenge facing the world. Once upon a time, our planet was home to 2.5 billion people. But over the years, that number swelled to over 8 billion, and by 2050, it's projected to reach a staggering 9.7 billion. The question of how to nourish this burgeoning population hung in the air like an unsolved riddle. Before we move further, kindly show your support by just hitting on the like and subscribe button. Okay, as traditional farming practices struggled to meet the demands of modern times, the need for innovation became painfully apparent. To feed the future, agriculture needed a revolution, one that was not only productive but also environmentally sustainable. This is the story of nanofertilizers, tiny agents of change that hold the promise of a greener tomorrow. You might be wondering, what on earth is a nanofertilizer? Well, imagine supercharging your plants with the tiniest, yet mightiest, nutrient-packed particles. That's exactly what nanofertilizers do. Traditional fertilizers are effective, sure, but they're not always the most efficient way to deliver nutrients to our plants. That's where nanofertilizers step in. These microscopic particles are designed to deliver nutrients directly to the plant cells, maximizing their absorption and utilization. One of the major advantages of nanofertilizers is their precise targeting. They can be engineered to release nutrients based on the plant's needs, its growth stage, and even environmental conditions. This means no wastage and no overfertilization. Another fantastic feature of nanofertilizers is their slow release mechanism. Traditional fertilizers often release their nutrients in one go, which can lead to nutrient leaching and runoff. Nanofertilizers, on the other hand, release nutrients gradually, providing a steady supply that the plants can use over time. You see these thriving crops around me? They owe a part of their success to nanofertilizers. By enhancing nutrient uptake and utilization, these tiny powerhouses promote healthier plant growth, increased yield, and even better resistance to pests and diseases. Now, I know what you might be thinking, are nanofertilizers safe? It's a valid concern. Just like any innovation, thorough research and testing have gone into ensuring that nanofertilizers are environmentally friendly and safe for our crops, our soil, and our health. Scientists have been hard at work, examining the potential risks and benefits. The goal is to strike a balance between maximizing agricultural productivity and minimizing any potential negative impacts. Many farmers and gardeners have already started witnessing firsthand the positive effects of nanofertilizers. They're helping us make the most of our resources while treading lightly on the environment. So, my friends, whether you're a farmer, or a backyard gardener, or just someone passionate about sustainable agriculture, keep an eye on the fascinating world of nanofertilizers. It's an exciting chapter in our agricultural journey, one that holds the promise of a greener, more bountiful future. Until next time, keep planting the seeds of innovation and reaping the harvest of progress. Happy farming! Stay tuned for more gardening and agricultural insights.